day's flying lessons.
One day, Snake is talking to two birds.
I live in the desert on the hot ground. I can't fly.
Everybody knows snakes can't fly.
I want to fly like you. Help me.
We can try.
Hold on tight, friend. Don't open your mouth or you'll fall.
The birds carry Snake high in the air. The air is cool. The sun shines through the white clouds. Flying is wonderful, thinks Snake.
Well, well, a silly snake who thinks it can fly. Are those feathers down there on your tail? Can you fly without that stick in your mouth?
Snake gets very angry.
Snake opens his mouth to bite Eagle. He falls through the air down to the ground. He lands on a cactus.
Ouch! Now I know. Snakes can't fly. I'll stay on the ground from now on.